The creation of the disease was done unknowingly. But if a person learns the path of ShivYog and lives his life knowingly, every step which he takes knowingly, every thought which he brings in knowingly, and every niyam or curriculum he creates for himself knowingly, he can even reverse the process of healing himself. The disease, he can do the reverse and he can reach to the state of shunya where he was absolutely all right. As a matter of fact, the modern medicine is becoming quite advanced. A lot of new inventions are coming up. And as a matter of fact, in acute cases, modern medicine does have a good role to play. They can really help. But in case of chronic cases, without mincing my words, I will say it is an utter failure. Because we do not cure the disease, and the trend has become that we prolong the disease or we do the symptomatic relief of a disease, but we do not cure. So there was a need to make the modern medicine complete. Because now it is not complete, it is incomplete. The medicine, the medical profession is there to cure a person. And if they are not able to cure a person, then it indicates that it is not complete, it is incomplete. And we studied, actually I wanted that the objective of ShivYogi is Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. So the human suffering, how we can reduce, how people can live their life fully rather than live their life throughout with the certain diseases and all that. So there is another chapter in ShivYog which is called healing. In our sadhana, it is called healing. And it is from the ancient time, from the ancient Vedic period. The great yogis, they knew this art of healing the self or healing the individuals or healing the community. So I started interacting with the medical profession, with the doctors, and I said, I have a method where we can heal a person. And the vision was that why can't we combine the ancient wisdom of India with the modern medicine? Why we must restrict only to allopathy? As a matter of fact, the Ayush, the word Ayush which is there, this, even in the world, there is something which is becoming very popular, and that is called integrative medicine. So we are not sticking only to one aspect, only allopathy, but we are having an approach of integrative medicine.